Hey, welcome Aquarius. Let's see what cards are showing up for you this week and how we can improve your week. And hoppa! Eight of Pentacles and the Empress for you. With the Eight of Pentacles, the Magician, the Five of Cups in the past, Page of Pentacles, Three of Pentacles, Chariot, Eight of Cups and the High Priestess in reverse. Okay, so Five of Cups in reverse, you are, in the past you got over some kind of sadness. Because I think there was some kind of reconciliation between you and someone else. The Wheel of Fortune is that you couldn't let this not happen because you know, your universe was at play and it was like, okay, you know, this is the only option. Reconciliation was the only option. And what I see here that is that the other person was pretty shocked about your decision, that you was to that you had to see each other again, and for them I see that they really feel on the same page with you. They really feel like you're that twin flame and stuff like that, and just stare out in the world. Yeah, again, confirmation that this person sees you as a twin flame, as a soulmate. You are everything for them. Yeah, so this is definitely a reconciliation that happened in the past between you and someone else. If this didn't happen yet, it will happen soon. It's most likely the case. The Eight of Pentacles is clarified by the Queen of Pentacles in reverse and the Three of Cups. Yeah, very happy cards for Aquarius. Yeah, this is a reconciliation. You are everything for this person. You are everything for this person. They feel really like, yeah, you rock their world. It's not only being friends. I think it's more than being friends. It's not only being lovers. It's more than being lovers. It's not only a marriage. It's more than being married. It's like a soulmate or twin flame, stuff like that. The Magician in reverse, clarified by the High Priest and the Nine of Wands. The High Priest in reverse. And the Nine of Wands, this person is very careful with you. They do not want to lose you. They do not want, they want to make sure everything is fine. I think that the Magician in reverse, yeah. Yeah, so yeah, I think it's good to be sure what you want to make happen here. Again, sorry. Yeah, you want to make sure what you want to make happen here with this person. Because if this is, for example, a friend, it might become friend with benefits and maybe you don't want it. Maybe it's or a friend or your partner and not something in between. And right now this person is very careful. But yeah, you are everything for this person, yeah. And the Ace of Pentacles crossed by the Empress is also that you, yeah, I think you're definitely not just friends, but it might seem like that. The Page of Pentacles in reverse, clarified by the Emperor in reverse and the King of Pentacles in reverse. Yeah, and as a confirmation, what I get here, I got for the theme of the reading, the Eight of Pentacles and the Empress, and because these cards are so close by, I get the Empress with the Emperor on top of it. So it's really like a couple being together, but there's something still missing, or something not being said, or something that they need a confirmation of some kind. They need a confirmation. I don't mean like marriage or something, or maybe it is, but I think more with gestures or sharing feelings. And of course, there is the Ace of Cups. It shows up in reverse. Let's clarify it. Judgment and the Six of Swords in reverse. Yeah, this is the start of. Yeah, I think this person knows already for sure, like, you're the one for them. There's no questions about it for them. They are sure about it. But because of it, they are very careful because they don't want to mess things up right now. And so they probably act like they're being your friends, but they actually want more. But they don't want to mess up anything. So if they only can be friends with you, they're fine with that as well. The Three of Pentacles, yeah, they're working together. Like I said, if you are more fine with being friends, then that's okay for them as well. It's almost like you choose. And the Sun in reverse is that they're ready for making that new start, or they already made a new start. The Devil in reverse is that they they don't want to make this because the Chariot, clarified by the Nine of Pentacles in reverse and the Devil in reverse, is that they want to maintain that independency. They want to maintain that independency. They don't want to be swept off their feet or anything like that. They want to make sure that they can also be friends with you. And I think this is a relationship or friendship that needs to be worked on. I think that your part in this friendship or relationship or situation is that you are taking care of it all the time. I see very motherly cards, like the Empress and the Queen of Pentacles. So very much caring, very much, but maybe this person doesn't want to be being tied down. I think for both of you, I think for both of you it's important to maintain that independency. And in the end of the week I get the High Priestess in reverse, clarified by the Eight of Wands and the Two of Swords. Yeah, they doubt. So when they are starting to doubt, this is more because they want a confirmation. They are searching for confirmation and they might have like a limited time. They have a limited time to make a certain decision upon this. And what I see here, if it's about work, this could be really successful. You're the one for this job. You're the one, but the Nine of Wands is also that they are careful with this. They don't want to mess things up. They don't want to demotivate you for the work that has to be done. But there's also, if it's a company, there's some secret going on here, something that's not well known or that no one knows about it because of maybe the changes in the world and stuff like that. And so they don't know what the decision they should make in the end of the week. But when it comes to money, yes, you can do your work again, is what I can see during this week. And also that a new opportunity is coming your path when it comes to a new job and new income streams. So thank you so much for watching. I really hope this was helpful. See you till the next video. Don't forget to subscribe, hit the like button, and also check my other videos for your Sun, Moon, Rising, and Venus signs.